Jill, and today we're going to talk about how Looker can help you access your data.
Today we're going to show you one way to find content in Looker. You can easily find content by using the Browse tab. That's the screen you're looking at right now. Spaces are like folders within the Browse tab. They contain places to view your data. In Looker, a query is when someone asks questions using the data, such as, how many sales were made last month? We'll get into how to ask those questions yourself in a later video. The results of asking a single question, a query, can be saved as a look. Or you can view a dashboard, which typically shows the answers to a bunch of related queries. Frequently, people refer to looks and dashboards as content. There are different categories of spaces listed in the left pane. These ones are updated automatically by Looker. Popular shows the most popular content overall. Or you can choose to see the most popular content for a particular group if your admins have set them up. You can also see your favorites and what you recently viewed. LookML dashboards, unlike other dashboards, can only be created by developers. Not everyone uses LookML dashboards, but some people do, so just check to see if there are any dashboards in there. The shared category contains spaces that can be used by various groups of people. You can click on a space to navigate into it. Your personal space is typically used to store the answers to your own questions, looks and dashboards, if you want to be the only one who can change them, or if you're not yet ready to roll them out to a more public space. If you're just getting started and you're curious to see dashboards that other people have made, you may have access to see examples in others' personal spaces. Click into Users, and then click on someone's name. Finally, you can search for content in Looker by going to the search function here. Simply type a search term in the text field and matching content will appear. You can see the space the content is stored in here on the right. Click on any of the search results to be taken directly to that content. That's it! You now know how to find content in Looker with the Browse tab.
Thanks for watching. In this tutorial, you learned how to find content in Looker by using the Browse tab. To learn more about browsing, you may also want to check out these pages in Looker's documentation. To learn about creating your own looks and dashboards, check out these pages. Click the links at the end of this video to see more videos on browsing.